Thanks, Dan. Yo, songs on the CD. It's called Redemption for the Innocent.
Leave it all back.
Come on, everybody, tell me how crazy Michael did it.